إله
إلا إله
إلا الله
إلا الله
وأشهد
أن
محمداً
عبده
ورسوله. ما شاء
الله.
Your pronunciation is good. The meaning of كلمة شهادة.
Too long.
So now we will learn the meaning of كلمة شهادة in English.
Okay.
كلمة شهادة. I believe in that. There is no God except Allah. There is no God except Allah.
Yeah.
And Rasulullah Muhammad Mustafa sallallahu alayhi wa sallam is his prophet.
Yeah.
Okay. So Muhammad Mustafa sallallahu alayhi wa sallam was sent by Allah to teach us Islam. Okay. The name of our prophet is Muhammad Mustafa sallallahu alayhi wa sallam. Repeat please. Muhammad Mustafa sallallahu alayhi wa sallam.
Sallallahu alayhi wa sallam.
Now we will learn the attributes of Allah, the specialties of Allah. So we believe in Allah, but how should we believe in Allah? Okay. Firstly, Allah has some attributes. 8 attributes of Allah. Okay. The first one is Hayat. Okay. First is Sabit.
Wujud.
Means. Wujud means Allah is exist. Allah exist.
Yeah.
And the second one is Qadam. Qadam. Wujud. Qadam. Qadam means Allah was pre-exist. There is no beginning for Allah. Okay. There is no beginning. Beka means there is no end for Allah. And beginning is only for us, only for creature, only for the things,
human being.
Yeah, human beings and the other created things. Yeah, created.
有开始是从这个万物才有开始，但真的是没有错。
Allah is Khaliq. Khaliq means creator. Creator. We are creators. Like Allah. Okay. Wujud. Qadam, Beka, Wahdaniyet. Wahdaniyet. Wahdaniyet means, yes, Allah is only one. Allah is only one. Okay. There is no God except Allah. Okay. And the other one is, fifth one, Muhalefetun lil Hawadis. Muhalefetun lil Hawadis. Allah doesn't resemble the other things.
Mukhalifat.
Mukhalifat. Mukhalifat. Mukhalifat. Mukhalifat. Mukhalifat. Mukhalifat. Mukhalifat. Mukhalifat. Mukhalifat. Mukhalifat. Mukhalifat. Mukhalifat.